the night of the 19th of December, 1981, the Solomon Brown lifeboat was launched from the Cornish coast in a desperate attempt to rescue the crew of a cargo vessel, the Union Star, which was caught in a violent storm. Led by Trevelyan Richards, the brave crew of volunteer lifeguards courageously battled the extreme weather, but ultimately made the final sacrifice. All hands lost.
Thank you.